Hello friends, I am Dr. Ashish Sangvikar and I am a board certified cosmetic surgeon. I practice at Mumbai and Navi Mumbai. In this video, I am going to discuss about a very popular surgical procedure, that is thigh liposuction. I am going to discuss who are the good candidates for thigh liposuction, how this procedure is done, what you can expect from this procedure and what is a usual recovery period after thigh liposuction. Many people, especially women, have a problem of bulky thighs. It can be a part of their overall obesity, or sometimes these women are lean and thin but they still have bulky thighs. This is mainly because their genetic tendency to put on more weight or fat around their thighs, and they have very specific complaint. They come and tell me, "Doctor, however amount of diet and exercise I do, I am still not able to lose this stubborn fat around my thighs." This fat can be present circumferentially around, all around the thighs, or in certain specific fat pockets, like fat pocket over outer aspect of thigh, which is called saddleback, which bulges out through the pant. Or certain women have fat pockets over inner aspect of both the thighs, which rub over each other and cause a lot of discomfort while walking. Some women have fat pockets over other areas like front of thigh, back of thigh or around knees. Liposuction can permanently and effectively remove fat from all these areas. If somebody is having stubborn fat, liposuction is a very effective and a very helpful method. It can remove fat from saddlebacks, from inner thighs or any other fat pockets over the thighs. Circumferential fat reduction, that is circumferential liposuction of the thighs to make thigh overall thinner, is tricky because this can result in loose and saggy skin, but this can still be done in selected patients. Some women also have problem of loose saggy skin over the thighs. They require a different surgical procedure called thigh tuck. This procedure of thigh tuck removes loose skin from the thigh. Most of the times, the thigh tuck is done in combination with thigh liposuction. Liposuction removes the stubborn fat and thigh tuck removes the loose saggy skin. Few women come with the problem of bulky calf. Most of the times, this bulk is because of the muscle, but sometimes there is significant amount of fat over the calf, and this fat can be removed with liposuction. So calf liposuction, if requested, can be combined with thigh liposuction. Thigh liposuction is generally a day care procedure. It takes around 2 to 3 hours depending upon the amount of fat we are going to remove. It can be combined with liposuction of other areas like liposuction of back, abdomen or any other body parts. If we are doing just thigh liposuction, as I said, it's a day care procedure. Most of the patients go home on the same day or at the most after one night of observation. There will be some discomfort in operated area over next few days. Discomfort is mainly felt while walking, but still I encourage patient to start walking as early as possible because this activity will bring more blood supply and hastens the healing after the procedure. There will be some bruising or discoloration in operated area which resolves in 1 to 2 weeks. Some swelling will be there which also usually resolves in few weeks. There are no special precautions which one has to follow after the thigh liposuction, but one most important thing is you have to wear a pressure garment, also called compression garment. There are various benefits of this compression garment. Generally, I advise compression garment for 4 to 6 weeks depending upon the loose skin. In immediate post-operative period, this compression garment prevents the accumulation of fat or body fluid or seroma in operated area. In late post-op period, it minimizes the swelling which occurs after the operation. And in very late period, it helps in contraction of the skin, so the skin will redrape over the area which has undergone the liposuction. The usual recovery period after thigh liposuction is generally 2 to 3 weeks. Most of the patients can start their daily activities after few days, daily self-care activities after a few days. After 1 to 2 weeks of rest at home, one can join their work or job back. If you want to know more about the thigh liposuction, you are welcome to contact us. You can contact us on our given numbers and you can book the appointment. Thank you.